meet a lot of new people. I know as a transfer student, I met a lot of new people through soccer club. Gets you active on campus, gets you out and about.
We do a lot of hands-on stuff, so we do workshops like bear telemetry, we do trips for squirrel trapping, we also do a lot of networking, so we'll meet with biologists or have people come to the wildlife study meetings and talk to us. And then we also just do like outdoor recreational things, hunting, fishing, camping, hiking. So basically there's a little bit for everyone.